Thank you for joining us for another episode of Talkin' Bank. I'm your host, Sarah Macias. I'm here with Bill Lowe. Today's topic is about Texas Brand Bank and what makes it different. So the first question I have for you, Bill, is what should a depositor or borrower look for in a bank?
Sure. Well, I think the thing that most people want in a bank more than anything is trust. They want to know that their deposits are taken care of, or their loans, that their money's safe, that they're safe, and that second is confidentiality, obviously. You know, when you go to the bank, it's kind of like going to the doctor. You know, you have to expose yourself, and people want to be private. And so they want to have a degree of comfort, I think, with their bank, that they can get the service that they need and be dealt with in a professional and private manner.
So what makes your bank different from any other bank in the DFW?
Sure. Well, I'm not sure we're different than any bank, but I think we're different than many of them. There's a huge difference between the large banks and community banks such as ours. Primarily the service that you get. One of the things that we always hear is that people go into the big banks and, you know, they see this person one week, and next week they see another person, and then the next week they see a different person. You know, we have stability that you don't have. Where we're alike a lot of the banks, including the big banks, is that we have a very full suite of digital banking offerings, which has gotten to be very important. You know, that people can interact with the bank in person, online, any way they want. And a while back, that was pretty much limited to the big banks. Now, particularly with the pandemic, it's all the small banks. But I think that, again, what sets us apart is the personalized service that you get. You know, anybody that comes in our bank more than, say, two times, people will remember your name. You're going to see the same person time after time when you come in. And yet, even though we're, as banks go, a very small bank, you know, we can do just about anything that the big banks can do. And at the end of the day, people come to the bank because they have a problem. You know, if you have, you know, the old saying is, you know, if you're sick, you go to the doctor. If you're in trouble with the law, you go to a lawyer. And if anything else, you go see your banker. And, you know, we're there for whatever issue they have, whether they need more money, which is loans, of course, or they have more than they need, which is deposits. And we think we can provide pretty much any banking service that somebody asks for right now.
Well, thank you so much, Bill, for that information. And if you're wanting to connect with Texas Brand Bank, you can connect on all the social media platforms that are on your screen, or you can email the email that's on your screen. And if you have any comments or questions, we will address them in the next episode. Until then.